wonder why is this labeled as episode 13? Well, last time we did some recording, we tried to do it in a different format. We tried to do it where we record the videos, then upload them onto YouTube. Apparently, we weren't able to upload the videos yet, so, you know.
I don't got any favorite skins.
I set that all up for you. I don't know why I didn't do that. Anyways. You know, we did all that, we recorded the video, and I haven't had a chance to actually upload them. Because, you know, I've been a little sick and not feeling well, just busy with everything else. And kind of been taking a little bit of time to myself. And not doing too much of this live streaming or recording or anything. So here we are on our episode 13. And you know, I will get the other videos uploaded as soon as possible. So I'm sorry about that. And other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed this video today. And I'm really getting tired of every time Mojang changes.
How did my dog go through the door?
User agreement or update something, everything gets reset, and we freaking have to watch all the damn tips again. That's because your dog teleports. That's how he gets through doors. You gotta follow him, he's gonna teleport to get to you.
That's okay. What is this?
It's another barn for another animal.
Why is there that in there? Should I pick it up?
It's me.
Oh, I'm gonna pick it up. Yay for daddy killing the zombie.
So,
I'm gonna cook
it. I think I wanna build like a proper, I can't say a proper mine chef because it's really not a proper mine chef. But it's, kind of like what a lot of people build.
Oh,
that's my iron.
So I have to wait?
I'll come get it right now. I'm nearby.
Okay.
I was just doing other stuff. I forgot about that. Well, guess what I forgot to do?
What? Set the timer?
Start the timer.
Oh my god.
I said it. I didn't start it. Typical me.
Thank you.
Potato.
Potato? Really?
Potato.
Thank you, bye. Oh, it's rotten flesh.
Yeah.
I don't need rotten flesh. Bye.
You don't?
Anyways, I picked it up. Okay, I don't have nothing, so we're gonna have to kill a pig. Mm-hmm. Which I can't find a pig. What is this?
A tree, obviously.
Well, then what is the tree doing in our yard?
You planted it, why don't you tell me?
I don't know.
As you can see, she's sick. You know, another reason why we haven't really been recording.
Well, Daddy was buying games yesterday that he wanted to try out.
Well, I bought Battleborn for myself, and I got Mommy Donkey Kong.
Yeah, Donkey Kong. For the Wii U. And, me and my mom played it together.
Hey, why don't you tell everybody where we went on, Friday?
The Frosty Ball.
Yep, we went to a Frozen-themed ball, event at the National Museum.
Yeah, National Museum.
It was the, I forget what it's called. It was a museum out here in Jersey. And,
New Jersey, but on Cherry
it's
Hill.
It's in New Jersey. That's New Jersey.
What about Cherry Hill?
Cherry Hill is New Jersey.
What? What are you doing?
Finishing coming down the street is annoying. There.
on me.
He was like, I'm waiting for you so I can blow up on you.
He was like, yeah, I'm waiting for you, Patrick.
Patrick? Yes. Patrick, who's Patrick? Hey, horsies.
Hey, it's the horsies.
Oh, hi, Daddy. What are you doing on the ground?
I'm filling up the hole that the group are exploding.
Oh.
Ugh, great.
What?
Stand creeper. Jesus. Ow, I broke my legs.
Oh my god, are you okay?
No, my legs are broken. How am I okay?
I don't know.
Where's my cobblestone? Let me see here.
Should I eat my carrot? Okay.
Okay, remodeling. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna remodel this entrance to this mining area.
Okay.
I figured out what I'm doing on today's episode.
Hi, Daddy.
And sorry if it bores you, but. Entertain our audience, please.
Yeah, I know, because you're remodeling that.
I'm remodeling this because, you know, of the creeper incident. The creeper incident.
The creeper incident.
Creeper incident.
Creeper incident. No one could come in there.
No, I'm just trying to figure out where I want to put the entrance to it. That's why I built everything. You know, it lets me kind of see like what it looks like without the hole, so I can try to figure out where I want to put the hole. Want a little nicer. Like maybe put like a rail here, and a fence here, and put like a wall. That might be the way to go. So now we're gonna dig out some stuff. And
now you can get down. Oh, you're fall. You're gonna fall.
Don't worry about me. I know how to do this.
No. I'm worrying that when you go down there, if you don't see a hole, you'll fall and break your legs and die.
Punches. Well, I mean, it is possible, but, I mean, you know. I mean, that's not going to happen right now, is what I'm trying to say. Oh.
Hi, skeleton.
Seems like our little mining area is kind of been populated by some baddies.
What is baddies?
Bad guys? No.
I didn't understand because you said baddies and I didn't understand what you were saying.
Uh-huh.
Get out of his way, dirt.
Okay. So like this, we can get out soon.
There we go. Yay!
Now we go back in, but what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make it a little bit more... safer? Stable.
Safer? Yeah. What do you mean by that?
I mean, like, that's why I'm gonna get locked.
I know you could put like a stand of cobblestone on under each step. Like a ten stand. Like a ten stick. So it won't like fall over or you won't like fall down. So you
cobblestone doesn't fall unless you build it. And see, it's already built, it's staying up there. It's not going anywhere. But what I mean by making it safer is making it where it's instead of under the stone, like you said.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go next to that.
Oh! I get it. You're putting that so you don't tip over, and there's a spider somewhere.
I know. There's a spider somewhere. I'm gonna dig this out. Well, the spider's not for you.
What?
So... at the frozen ball, she got to... she, got to meet...
Anna.
Elsa.
It's
Stahl.
Anna!
I said Anna.
No, you said Anna.
I said Anna.
I didn't hear you say
Anna. And either way, Anna, Anna is the same thing. People pronounce things differently.
Anna and Elsa, she saw, or Anna and Elsa.
Kristoff, Olaf, and Hans. And Elsa sang everybody's favorite song.
Oh, come on.
Blew up my stairs.
Mean creeper?
Yeah, creeping creeper. Well then. It's a good thing I got more cobblestone. Damn creepers. about stuff.
What are you gonna do? Build a wall? I mean stairs? There's dirt in your way.
There you go. This is better.
Oh my god!
She just got visited by an Enderman. Oh no! Why is there? Never mind.
You can't get to me because I'm in the house, haha. And I'm going outside right now. Why is my dog's head sticking out the door?
Don't know. Ask him.
My dog is crazy. Why is there a tree in front of our window?
I don't know. Ask you.
Ask me why?
You're the one who went planting trees around the house.
That because I was trying to entertain them.
No, planting trees isn't very entertaining.
But cutting them down.
With the right tool.
Why don't I have an axe?
I don't know why you don't have an axe.
Here, let me make one. Hold on.
But, you know. You don't make it on the anvil. I thought I gave you an axe. What happened to your axe?
I don't know. I don't have the ingredients. Hey, look, you're gonna have a blue axe.
It's not a blue axe, it's a diamond axe. Which you can't make yet.
Iron axe. I could make this axe. Wait, no, I can't. Come on, I just found it.
A wooden axe?
Yeah, I can make a wooden axe. Cause I got wood. Or did I just... Okay, I think I just made it.
Did you? Is it in your inventory? No, it's not.
Watch, there's a spider.
Where?
Over there! Keep, see? A spider.
Ooh, in your face.
Did you get any meal yet?
Not important enough for me to care right now. Excuse me.
Well, could you help me make an axe? Go. There we go.
Here.
My foot is tingling.
Behind you, pick up an ugly guy. It's in your pocket.
Ow, thank you. Stop tingling. I mean tingling. Jesus.
That's because you're sitting in the way to make your foot fall asleep.
Oh.
Alrighty then. Back to work. Hi ho. Hi ho. Oh, you know, I forgot. I was gonna make some, but I forgot to make it.
That's okay. Now my foot's waking up.
Now what?
I said now my foot's waking up. And now it feels like my foot is sweating. Ah, it hurts. Oh my god. What?
Jesus.
What?
Dropping weights upstairs. Max dropping his bone. Such a bonehead.
Really? Riff what, puppy?
What the hell is going on up there?
I don't know. building a whole wall up there? Where are you?
Oh, I left it inside, didn't I?
Left what inside?
There's something I like to do wherever I build this type of area.
A trash can.
Yep. And what you do is you step on a switch and it opens a thing, and you throw whatever you don't want into it, and it burns it in lava. So then that way, you know, you don't have a bunch of like unwanted stuff laying around.
Good thing there's no vampires in Minecraft.
No what?
Vampires in Minecraft. Because I haven't seen one around here anywhere. And too bad. We can't drive our boats because...
You can drive your boat all you want. That's because I'm not doing it. You can't do it. Start building something. That's how this game works.
Well, I don't know how to build anything.
Well, that's how you learn how to build things, is by building things. You go into your crafting menu, learn how to build the different materials that you need. You know, if you want to build some wood, use wood, go get wood, get the color of wood that you want. You know, that's how this game works.
Well, how are you so good at
because I've been playing this game all since it came out. And I'm not really that good at building, honestly.
Well, I see you build, and I think you're good.
There's people who build things like 20 times better than what I can build. So, you know, I'm not that good. There's people who build things that are like real life buildings. I build simple things.
Hi, Daddy.
So, I mean, I appreciate the fact that you think I'm good at building, so you know I'm not going to be
playing,
but you know, there's an app out there that you can pick up.
Thank
which
you.
Which you just picked up. I came here for a reason. What reason was that?
I don't know.
Oh, wait, I need to make steps.
Steps, why? Why do you need steps?
Oh, my pockets are full again. There we go. Because, what
I want to get out of here.
I need steps.
What do you need steps for?
Obviously, the stairs in the house to go up and down things.
You know it will just lift you up. That was your last step, and you made it.
And it was upside down. So you see, now we got steps. Climb up, and oh, my head! Climb, oh, my head again! Climb up, and oh, this is not gonna work here.
Uh-oh.
Alright, so now we see a problem, and now we need a solution. So, our solution is break down the whole other wall.
Why?
Because you see the stop sheet. So what we're gonna do
is break down the whole wall.
Just break down this whole wall right here.
What is going on with all the
sounds like a zombie party?
It's like, ooh yeah, we're zombie and partying. It sounds like that.
Oh, is that what that sounds like?
Yeah, it sounds like, oh yeah, zombie party on.
I didn't realize that's what it sounded like. I just thought like it sounded like a zombie growling at something.
Like what, brains? And me, there is no zombie near me. Oh my god, there's a zombie near a cow.
Which I've always found the interesting that the zombies don't attack cows.
Yeah, and our dogs. I thought they wanted brains. Why do they only take brains out of people?
Because apparently the animal brains are good enough.
I would eat animal brains.
You would?
Yeah.
Ew.
Why?
You would eat animal brains?
Yeah, if I was a zombie.
Yeah, but no.
Why? Then I would have a zombie cow. A pet zombie cow.
I guess that's one way of looking at it. Where's my cobbly stone?
Where's
Why
my...
Why do I have gravel? I hate gravel.
What is gravel?
It's like the most useless material in this game. Well, not really the useless material, but, you know, like I said. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now...
Your plants grew.
Destroy all the steps I built.
Why?
Then, I'm gonna... Ow. Break my legs.
And then you're gonna break your legs.
Break them. Break them.
Now what are you gonna do?
Doing the exact same thing I built over here, but over here now. Switching over to my ladder, to my stairs. I said ladders. Whatever.
Whatever.
You don't wanna be. What the what?
Love it.
Ta-da!
My head.
Ta-da!
Uh-oh, what?
My rally. Boom. Baby, boom.
Alright.
Dropping bombs on people. Boom, baby, boom. What?
Where's your sword?
I ate it.
What?
I got hungry and ate my sword. Sorry, I was hungry. I was eating a Snickers.
Now you got no sword.
I'm just kidding. Stop, you son of a creeper!
Oh, I hate those creepers.
Duh.
Why are you getting mad at a creeper?
Because he just blew up all my hard work.
Yeah, I know that. Now you have to do it all morning again. All night again. Every day again.
Seriously?
Yeah, I know.
No, seriously.
That was some really hard work you did. And now the creeper ruined it. I'd rather punch that creeper in the face than it blows up.
All I heard was, and I was like, oh no.
And if it didn't see you, that would be good. Because then it wouldn't blow up.
Yeah, but we seem like we have a lot of creepers coming around here for some reason, so.
Maybe the creepers want to blow us up and never see us again, and then we'll die and die and die until we're at our last death, and then we'll have a cemetery.
But what, our dead bodies?
Yes.
No.
Because of the creepers. They'll destroy us.
Yeah, that's true. What the hell?
Why is there grass under there?
I don't know. I'm getting rid of it. It's mucking up my beautiful building.
Get out of here, dirt.
It's like, I'm just...
Stop laughing like SpongeBob.
That was not a SpongeBob.
Yeah, you were like, yeah. SpongeBob. Creeper! I could stay in this corner. Hi, doggy. Be careful. There's a creeper.
Yeah, outside of the gate. Oh, that explains a lot. We're having an eclipse.
My dog is going crazy over nothing.
Where is he?
Hi, baby creeper.
Or is he?
Is he? He's right there. She's right there.
Or is she?
I named her,
You didn't name her anything because you don't got a name tag.
I don't care. Just pretend.
You didn't name her anything because you don't have a name tag.
Hi, Rosalina. Wait, dogs could have a name tag in this game?
Yeah.
Okay. How do you get one? That doesn't tell me anything.
That tells you everything you need to know.
Well, then what do you have to get one?
You have to go look for it in the caves.
Okay, I'm not doing it.
See? You don't love your dogs enough.
I do. I'll just call her Rosalina. Hi, Rosalina.
That's a fake name.
Hi, Rosalina Maldonado.
Hey.
What? Hi, Rosalina Creeper.
Hi, Creepalina.
What? Her name is not Creepalina.
Creepalina.
Rosalina.
Creepalipa.
Rosalina.
Felipa.
It's Rosalina.
Felipe.
Hi, Rosalina.
Okay.
My dog just shaked,
You just beat your dog. What are you doing? Don't die.
What? She won't attack me.
Don't tell you not to die. You're coughing your lungs out. No, excuse.
Oh yeah, boom! Me. I just jumped on you.
Haha!
What are you doing?
What?
What are you doing?
Nothing. Food goes in this one. And only food.
Oh, yeah.
Like seeds and stuff for planting. Things.
Okay. There's an apple in there.
Apple in there, too. mono one, you can put building blocks. Like gravel and stuff.
Good. Which one will we put our weapons in?
I didn't build that one yet.
What is that?
Wheat.
Why did you put that?
That's not food. That pink flower is not food. That's food.
This?
Jeez. Push triangle on it and it goes automatically right there.
Oh, thank you.
I'll take the seeds out and push triangle on it so it can stack up. Now come down here and push triangle again.
Oops.
There you go.
Yay!
When you move things, you move with triangle, it makes it a lot easier. It makes it stack into stuff that's the same stuff.
How do I get out?
Same way you get out of your time. Jesus. Don't throw your sword at me.
Your
sword's in the food chest.
Give me back my sword!
Your sword's in the food chest.
Oh my god! Thank you. Ew, that looks like a chicken lungs.
You press triangle and take the sword easier.
Okay.
You can put it down the way you're doing it already. It's too late. I just told you. An easier way of doing it.
A star.
Okay.
I'm inside your head.
Get out of my face.
No.
Before Rosalina becomes Rosalina.
Who's Rosalina? Hi, Rosalina.
Rose is nothing.
Aw, you wanna go on a walk? Wait, do you got any more of those ropes?
No.
Aw. Oh!
Stop, don't do that.
Oops, my sword. Okay.
You need to stop and actually think about the things you do sometimes.
Where did I just place the string? On my dog?
Put a tripwire.
Okay, where?
I don't know, you put it on the dog.
Oh my god, how do I remove it? How do I remove it?
I don't know.
What does throw mean?
It means you throw things. Okay. Like an egg.
What did? What are you gonna do? Oh, there's a trip rail? Oh, hey look, there's a trip rail there. Why is it invisible?
Because it's made of making booby traps. So that way people walk by and trip it. And then, oh no, I'm gonna get hit by a blue trap.
Okay, could you try it on me to see how it works?
Well, it doesn't work unless you get a trip,
A trip,
A thing that activates it. Which I don't know we have anywhere to go.
I could get my dog for a walk.
Don't waste our time.
Slime,
you don't need to use the thing to get your dog to walk when the dog follows you on its own anyways. So don't go wasting our stuff. Please. You have a habit of sitting there and trying to do things. See, this is what you need.
What?
Tip wire hooks. And you put those with other things you can make, like something that activates when someone walks in.
Ooh, that's cool. Wire. No, I don't need a bone here. I need a wire.
Why? You're gonna waste our string? On what? Playing around?
Ow, string wire. Why is there? Oh no. Hey, big cow butt. What are you doing? L2? What does L2 mean? Block? Oh, I could put you out of the way. Alrighty, Dad. Wake up.
So you need to stop worrying about that too. Because you need a whole lot of feathers, you need a whole lot of flint, and that's stuff we just don't got. Because unfortunately we're not in an area where we get a lot of that stuff. And the birds that we get, the chickens we get, they're not that many, so you don't get that many feathers either. You gotta remember, when you wanna make things, you gotta make things that you have stuff to make. Stuff that you want to make stuff, you need to get out there and start killing things. Don't just sit around and wait for me to do everything and bring you stuff to make it. You need to start being a little bit more active in this and doing stuff. And I know you can do it. You played this game before. On the Wii U and everything, you play it by yourself, or you sit there and do just fine. No, please. Don't sit around acting like you don't know what to do or how to do anything. Because you're smart and you know how to do things. And it's just like building with your blocks. And you don't know how to build, it's just like building with your blocks. Every block that you dig out, something that you want to build with, so there's one block that you're building in the world. So.
What was that?
End of the minute.
teleport and make a weird sound.
Everything you do makes a weird sound.
Yeah, I know. There's a witch.
Oh, I'm surprised I can hear it laughing.
I'm spying on the witch. Oh my god, there's like four creepers up there.
Wow.
I'm not killing them, because I can't kill that many creepers.
No. It's okay.
That's okay.
You don't have to kill them.
Yeah, because you're good at killing creepers.
Not that good, but that's okay.
Yeah. Hey, witch, you see me? You can't throw any potions at me.
Let's not tell the witch now.
Why? I could tease the bad witch all I want. Because it can't get me. Oh yeah.
Yeah, she thinks she can't get you.
Yeah, she can't get me because she can't even break this window.
That you know of. Or she could break the window.
Then I could call my friend that plays Minecraft, which is Raphael, and he matches the dirt.
Well, your friend Raphael doesn't have your name.
Ah, there! Look away from him! He's spying on you. Okay, I just hear him laughing. Her, or him, whatever. Why is purple things coming out of her head? Bubbles. The witches? Why is the Enderman following you?
Well, that's a nice block you got there, Enderman. How do you plan on doing that block, Enderman?
They do that. He's like, oh no, I'm dying.
Yes, dramatic death scene.
I'm gonna go get one of my Ghostbusters things. Okay. Call me if the witch sees me. If the witch could break my headset. There.
I think we're gonna take a day to sit here and like teach how to play the game.
Who?
You.
Me?
Yeah, you.
Oh. When it's daytime? Since all the monsters are out?
We're just gonna play on the grid or something, and I'm gonna teach you how to build things and stuff.
She's coming near you.
Fiddlesticks.
What? Go, Daddy the Ninja. When monsters don't see you, it's easy to kill you. Yay, Daddy the Ninja.
Hide in the grass. It looks like all the creepers vanished.
Yay.
Daddy, where are you? Oh, you're nearby, the way. I said you're nearby, the way, but you're not. Come on.
Thank you.
You know what I think, Daddy?
What?
That we're popular.
More than you?
Yeah. Where are you? At the beach?
No.
No what?
No.
Where are you then?
On my beach.
Oh my God.
What?
Hold on, what?
Wait, what the heck?
Where are you?
I don't know. I fell into a hole or something.
Oh my God. What? What? What?
Ooh, my back. I wanted to go get some.
Hey, dude. What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing? Yeah. Yeah. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. What are you doing?
What are you doing? Who are you talking to like that?
I'm like, what are you doing? What are you doing? Our time is up.
Our time is up.
Yep.
Wow.
So you gotta
Wow. Looks like our time ran up.
And I'm hungry.
She's hungry, so she's gonna get something to eat.
Wait, no, you're hungry, not me.
Hungry. We're hungry, we're all hungry. Okay. Anyways, hungry. Eat here, some of that here. Alright. So, thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. You can follow me on my Facebook page. I'm Shoji Sweetpea. Did I grab that right now?
I don't know.
Some ones were chocolate. Anyways.
Hi, dog.
Like, share, subscribe, please follow, and, you know, comment. Do all that good stuff.
Which one is the usable gate that I can open?
See you until next week.
Wait! The door!
That's okay.